So one of the latest innovations we have brought to this exhibition is this FLCP punch laser combination with a fiber laser source. The reason why we brought this machine is that we have many cases, many customers working for medical equipment, for electronic devices, for housings, where you have, they have to work with non-metal materials. Copper, brass, titanium becomes more and more important. And not all parts can be done with a flat, with a flying optic laser. We have to do some forming operations as well, and that makes it necessary to have this machine too. We decided to complete our product range with this machine because also here we have many requests from customer side. This brings us to the point, do we talk only about fiber laser saws? I have a clear answer for that. We have today to make a very precise analysis with our customers, what is their product range, what are the differences, and what are the reasons why to decide for a fiber laser or CO2 laser. On the laser itself, we can say the speed and the quality up to 6 millimeter material thickness overall is incredibly fast and good with a fiber laser. But if we have customers with a wider range of material, let's say starting with 0.8 millimeter and going up to 20 or 30 millimeter steel or stainless steel, a CO2 laser can reach a much better quality. So we decided to go for both ways. Honestly saying today, I cannot tell you if or how long the CO2 laser will coexist, but I would say for the next years, for us, it's very clear that we go in both directions. And finally, the customer has to decide what is most important for him. So in both directions, we will continue our development and we will focus again on what are the requirements from our customers.